could come to him too. And it's home, dearie, home, and it's home you ought to be. Home once again in your own country, where the oak and the ash and the fine willow tree are all growing greener in the North American. She jumped in beside him to keep herself warm, thinking now a sailor couldn't do her any harm. He hugged her and he kissed her and he called her his dear, till she wished the short night had been as long as a year. And it's home, dear, home, and it's home you ought to be. Home once again in your own country, where the oak and the ash and the fine willow tree are all North America. Early next morning the sailor arose. Into her apron he put pants full of gold. Take this, my dear, it will pay for milk and bread. It may pay for the lighting of a sailor to bed. And it's home, dearie, home, and it's home you ought to be. Home once again in your own country, where the oak and the ash and the fine willow tree are all growing greener in the North American. If I have a baby, what am I the worse? I've gold in my pocket, I've silver in my purse. I'll buy me a nurse and I'll pay the nurse's fee, and I'll pass for a maiden in my own country. And it's home, dearie, home, and it's home you ought to be. Home once again in your own country, where the oak and the ash and the fine willow tree are all growing greener in the North American. A girl, she can wear a gold ring. If it be a boy, he can fight for the king. With his little quartered shoes and the roundabout so blue, he can walk the quarter deck the way his daddy used to do. And it's home, dearie, home, and it's home you ought to be. Home.